Welcome to episode 14 of the Alphabet Show. Today we are going to have another music lesson.
I remember that music notes are identified by the first seven letters of the English alphabet.
Last lesson we have learned the lines and spaces of the treble and bass clef. Today we are going to learn the C major scale.
What is the C major scale?
The C major scale is the first scale taught in music theory. I will now say the letters of the C major scale. I will say each letter 45 times.
Okay.
C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C C D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D D
Why did you repeat the letter C again?
In the C major scale, the letter C is the bottom note and also the top note of the scale.
Sounds great.
We will now teach you a short song for the C major scale. It's called Do Re Mi. This song will help you memorize the scale for the quiz.
Sing it.
Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do.
Great song. I should remember that for the quiz.
It's now your turn to sing this simple song.
Do Re Mi Fa Sol La Ti Do.
Good job singing the song. It's now your turn to say the letters of the C major scale.
Okay. C C C C C C D D D D D D D D E F F F F F F F F G G G G G G G G A A A A A A A A A A B B B B B B B B C C C C C C C C C C C.
You did very well. Today we will not have a quiz because today's lesson is short and sassy.
Yay, no quiz today.
This now concludes today's episode of the Alphabet Show. Next time we are going to learn the order of sharps and flats.
I would like to wish our Reiki master good luck at the Special Olympics, World Winter Games in South Korea. Robots singing out.